All right, this is Lament for the Queen on the fretless guitar, so I apologize for a little bit out of tune.